What is going on, guys? Rogue TCG here. Here bringing you another Phantom Knight deck profile video. This is going to be a basic combo for Phantom Knight using Turagraf and Underworld and one Pogamish Knight plus any card to discard. Let's stop yapping. Let's get this combo started. Let's normal summon Turagraf. Let's activate Turagraf effect. Chain Pogamish Knight in hand. This is what allows us to avoid getting Ash Blossom, because you will not even have the window to activate it in response to Turagraf, because the last thing would be Cognition. You still can get Imperm and Veiler, however, it does knock Ash off the list, and that's one of the most played ones. We're going to use Graph, we're going to special summon Seer from our deck. We're going to use Seer and Cheribony to make Rusty Varnish. We're going to use Seer to bring back Cheribony. We're going to activate our Cheribony effect. We're going to send a Ragged Gloves to grave. We can do this before or after we make the Rusty Barish. We can go Rusty Barish here. We're going to send a Torrent Scale, and we're going to set the Rank of Magic. We are going to activate the effect of Gloves in grave. We are going to send Wing to grave. We're going to activate the effect of Torrent Scale in grave. We're going to special summon itself. We are going to activate the effect of Torrent Scale. We're going to pitch this tour guide. We're going to send an Ancient Cloak. We're going to activate the effect of the Ancient Cloak in grave. We are going to get a Silent Boots. We are going to Roy for a Leviere here. We are going to activate Leviere, detach Torrent Scale, target Ancient Cloak. We're going to summon it in attack position. We're going to activate Ancient Cloak. We're going to target a Rusty. So that's going to put it up to 29. Then we are going to special summon our Silent Boots. We're going to overlay these two. And we're going to make another Leviere. We're going to activate Leviere. We're going to detach our Silent Boots. We're going to target our Gloves. We're going to special summon the Gloves. We're going to link into the, you're going to use these two, and we're going to link into an IP Mascarena. We're going to activate Wing. We're going to target our Torrent Scale. We're going to special summon it. Then we are going to make a Breaksword. At link point of Rusty, we're going to activate Rusty Varnish effect. We're going to destroy our own Breaksword. We're going to activate the effect of Breaksword. We're going to take Gloves and Cloak. And they're going to bring both of these out, and they're going to become level 4. And then we're going to make Dark Rebellion Xyz Dragon. And lastly, we can banish the Boots in grave. We can grab ourselves a Fodder Queen. And we can either keep this in hand as a discard fodder off of the IP Mascarena, or we could set it as an additional piece of interaction. We're going to move to the end phase, and then on our opponent's turn, they like summon anything. We can go Phantom Knight's Rank Up Magic Force. We can banish our Rafa, is the best one to banish. We're going to target this. Then we are going to make a Requiem. We can make it at link point, so we can trigger our Rusty. And Requiem is 3 monster hit gates, and brings back monsters so you can link off with Ivy Mascarena. In our extra deck, we are playing Underworld Goddess and Unicorn and SP Little Knight, so we can flex with this Masquerade quite a bit. This is a very good part of our end board that we make using the Leviers instead of Utopic Drake of Future. But thank you guys so much for watching. This is a little bit of a quicker video, just running you down the basic combos. However, if you want a more in-depth combo tutorial video, including test hands, please let me know in the comments, and I definitely can do that for you. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you have a wonderful day.